Hey my lovelies, hi Polumi here, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. So as you already know that I have been doing a winter series where I have been playing with the color blue as a primary color. So today is another episode of that particular series where I have played with two colors being the white and the blue. So this is how my makeup turned out to be. I hope you guys will enjoy watching this entire video, and if you guys want to know how I achieved this particular base makeup look, please head on to my Insta handle. My Insta handle is Polumi Mimi, and from there you can check out this particular base makeup routine and many other more videos. So now without any more further wasting of your valuable time, let's dive into the video. So now as you can already see that I'm totally done with my base makeup, and I've also prepped and primed my eyelid. And to prep and prime my eyelid, I have used my all-time favorite concealer, which is my PAC Spotlight Ready Concealer, which is basically this one. It is in the shade 0.5 porcelain. So yeah, I have actually used this to prep this particular eye, and that is the reason you can see like a difference in both the eyes. So yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and start on with my eyeshadow palette. So now basically I'll go ahead towards my eyeshadow palette, and the very first palette that I'm going to take right now is going to be this particular palette over here. It's the ColourPop Cosmetics Blue Moon palette, and from this particular palette over here I'm just going to use this beautiful shade, which is basically this one over here, which is known as Fine China. So I'm just going to take this beautiful shade over here and I'm just going to put it onto my lid space. So what I'm doing is I'm just taking that shade directly onto my brush and I'm just patting that shade onto my lid space. I'm not doing anything more than that. I'm just, you know, doing that, and gradually I will be, you know, blending the outer edges of that shade. So now as you can see that I'm totally done putting on that dark blue shade, which was known as Fine China. And as I noticed that the fallout was truly insane, I just, you know, went ahead and put on this makeup tape by Only Shapers. I'm just going to link their handle over here so you can check them out. And I'm just going to take this beautiful shade over here called Sturdy Eye, which is known as Sturdy Eye, which is basically this one over here. So I'm just going to use this a tiny onto my fluffy blending brush, and I'm just going to fluff out the edges to give it that nice and diffused look. I'm using tiny circular motions to fluff out the edges. I do not need anything to be very precise. I just need a little bit of blending. So that is the reason I'm just, you know, moving my brush in tiny circular motions. And yeah, I'm just going to get that blend that I want. So now as you can see that I'm totally done with blending that dark blue shade with that light blue shade, and I have cleaned this area up with using my concealer. So as you can see, all the fallouts are gone and I have got a, you know, crisp line. And to do this you need to, you know, just clean it with the concealer, just that, nothing more than that. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm just going to go towards my water activated liner by TF Beauty, which is basically this one over here. It is in the shade white, and the name is known as Extra Mine. So this is how the liner looks like. You just need to activate it with water, and using this one I'm just going to do a little something onto my transition area. So now as you can see that I'm totally done with that graphic liner onto my eyes. So what I'm going to do is I am just going to put on some falsies and some mascara, and I'm just going to go and hit complete the other eye, and I will be right back. So now as you can see that I'm back, I'm putting on my falsies and completing the other eye. This is how my makeup turned out to be. To play with this particular look over here, I just put up some rhinestone, as you can see from there. So this is how my makeup turned out to be, and I'm super happy with how it turned out to be. I hope you guys have enjoyed watching this entire video, and if you guys have enjoyed watching this entire video, then please do not forget to like this video and maybe subscribe to my channel, because it will mean a lot to me. I'll see you guys next day with yet another more interesting topic. Till then, take care, keep it glam, and love you all as always.